patterns, identifying tile patterns. In this video, we'll learn about identifying tile patterns and recognizing different tiles in the pattern to continue it further. After a long summer break, today Khushi and Mehak are ready to go to school. Mehak, look at the pavement. How beautifully tiles are placed there.
Yes, but what is a tile?
Like bricks, tiles are small pieces of different shapes made up of clay, rubber and lime.
How do you know?
My dad does the work of tiling.
Okay, see, this pattern is so nice. In this, two colored tiles are placed in a crosswise direction and this sequence is repeated continuously. I enjoyed work on this.
I love the pattern of your hair clip too. It seems like black and white tiles are placed simultaneously.
Thank you.
Well, now let's go to school.
Hey, look! How beautifully our school is being decorated during summer break.
Yes, see, some work is still going on.
Khushi, look, there is your father.
Daddy, have you placed all the tiles?
Yes, children. Now, some of the work of this wall is left.
Wow, this is a very beautiful pattern.
Yes, we should be very careful while placing the tiles. While placing them, we have to make sure that the pattern is maintained throughout.
Oh, like when we paint, we have to be careful.
So Mehak, look at this pattern very carefully and tell me, should I place this tile vertically or horizontally?
Like this, vertically?
No, horizontally.
Yes, right.
And this tile?
Very good. See, this pattern is finished. Now, let's leave this to dry. Kids, I have to place circular tiles around the flagstaff compound. Will you both help me?
Really? Can we help?
Yes, you all can help me to make pattern with the tiles and I will place them. Otherwise, your uniform will get dirty.
First, a circle of red tile.
Like this?
Yes. Then place white tiles along with it, like this.
After that?
Then Daddy, place the black tile in between the white tiles, like this.
Wow! You all have thought a very nice pattern.
And the last circle could be of the red tiles again.
Wow! You both have made such a beautiful design with these tiles.
Kids, see how Khushi and Mehak have made such a beautiful pattern by using tiles. You can pause the video and think about more such patterns.
Kids, did you like the walls of your school?
Uncle, you have made the walls so colorful.
I thought you all would love these different patterns.
You have used three types of tiles here.
In the longer side,
which is surrounding these four in the middle, and place them in 2-2 on their sides.
In this video, we have learned about identifying tile patterns and recognizing different tiles in the pattern to continue it further.